Ottawa County 911.
Hey, we've got two boaters that are in their boat, and I think they're passed away. G32 in Bay Point.
Emergency crews are called to the marina at Bay Point Resort in Marblehead Sunday morning after a boater who became concerned about friends on a neighboring boat checked their 40-foot cabin cruiser and discovered the bodies of 49-year-old John Seafang, an electrician from Central Ohio, his wife, 54-year-old Joellen Jody Johnston Seafang, the owner of a day spa, and their dog, Prudence.
Everybody on the dock is just, as I said, devastated because of the loss. They feel personal loss. There's so many people that you get to know, and you know their families, and you get to know them very well.
The bodies of John Seafang and Jody Johnston Seafang were taken to the Lucas County Coroner's Office for autopsies. But authorities in Ottawa County already suspect they died of carbon monoxide poisoning. The general manager of Bay Point says it's important for all boaters to find out exactly how it happened.
Friends, family, everybody that knows them so well, there's just that need to know for, to help you understand. And so everybody wants to understand that. But then if, as it's been alluded to, that it was carbon monoxide, then everybody wants to understand the safety factor. What can I do to make sure it doesn't happen again?
Investigators with the Ohio Department of Natural Resources are now trying to determine the source of the carbon monoxide. Among the possibilities, the CO buildup was from the boat's engine, a generator, or some kind of appliance on board.
The general manager of Bay Point says it's common for boaters to use a generator as a power source when they're away from the dock, and that could well be the culprit in the deaths of the Seafangs.
There was some thought that they had used their generator earlier in the day and it had been left on.